That might be the last one for tonight. Might just call it a night after that. So 2014 Contenders, 2015 Leaf Draft Bonus Box, box round number two. Here's everybody up in it. Look at Johnny Ice grabbing up two good spots. Maddie, it's a power move taking Tampa Bay up there. Let's see if it pays off. There's everybody there. All right, we'll start with the contenders first. Look at some sleeves. For contenders, I'm feeling a monster out of contenders. Feeling a monster. All right, good luck. Thanks, guys, for hanging out here tonight. Like I said, tomorrow we're going to go headhunt again. NT was too hot tonight not to break it tomorrow. That's all I'm saying. And then next week is a big week with the NFL draft coming up. We're going to have a special break on Wednesday as well. And then AD is going to take over the reins starting on Thursday, Friday, and Saturday of next week, with a special Super Break Draft Edition with one of the biggest bonuses I've ever seen in my entire life. 150 points, we'll get that random off. And I can show you, if you guys want me to, I can show you the next Super Break bonus, one of the next Super Break bonuses. It is huge. Not even going to play around. It's a big hit. All right, we're going to do this again, contenders, huh? With no autos. Here's one. Jamal Charles, championship ticket, 97 out of 99. Don't do Matt's Sister Hazel again. No, good. It's Arthur Lynch. So Arthur Lynch going to Miami. Got my face, Arthur Lynch. Let it rock. 48. What up, player? So thanks, guys, for hanging out here late night. We're cracking a little bit of contenders with a bonus box of 2015 Ultimate. It's brand new. Who we got here? Who we got here? Who? Not autoed. 111 out of 199. I thought it was going to be autoed. Going to Johnny Ice. Sorry, man. I got you all geared up. My bad. So, Teddy, 111 out of 199. So, the last break of the night is up. It's five-star final box in case number five. So, if you guys want to go ahead and grab all up on it. That'll be it for tonight. So just one auto out of the first half. See, I like, we pulled a silver ticket, but never a golden ticket. Yeah, so we pulled a silver ticket Sankey, but never a golden ticket. So, needless to say, we might be okay. Oh, okay. Woo, let me get a little music going on. Come on, with it. Every day I'm hustling, 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 every day I'm, every day I'm, every day I'm hustling, 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 every day I'm, every day I'm, every day I'm hustling. Okay. Okay, 16 out of 22. Give me a little cracked ice. Give me that Bortles cracked ice. 16 out of 22. Come on, Hot Sauce Daddy. Oh, sweet little angel. Just gorgeous. I'm going to take the Borts McGorts all day long. That is, it's sexy. Yup. So really nice Bortles. I told you we were due. I told you we were due. Hot Sauce Daddy, he's up in that mix. Contenders catching up. Book 4 hundo on that Borts. Do you get it graded? That's the big question. Actually, it's not even a question. It's an immediate yes. All he needs is 1-3 touchdown game, and then you huck it. That's all I'm saying. And then, Ed Reynolds. Do you get it graded? No, man. Oh, no. Hell no. Come on, Ed Reynolds. Johnny Ice, though. He's in the mix. And then, Jared Aberdeen and Skins. Aberdeen Skins. BGP 100. There you go, buddy. That Bortles is gorgeous, though. I'm just looking at it right now. That's all I'm saying. Just looking at it. So you guys still got your box of Leaf Ultimate Draft coming up, so don't forget. 5 more hits in the mix for us. And a Redemptioni of Draft Class Autograph RPS of Devontae Adams. So Green Bay, BGP 100. There you go, buddy. Last pack out of this box right here. But like I said, guys, that last break is up. Where's it at right now, that 5-star? Last one. It's this the cheapest buy one, get one free of 5-star on the planet right now. Just saying. And the hits are out of control out of 5-star. So, all right. So, gorgeous. Borts, McGorts. Let's get the 2015 Ultimate out for you guys. Well, I got to random off that 150 points first. So, let me go ahead and random that off. So, the 150 points, let's get that off. All right, so we're going to clear those off. All right, let's random off the 150 points. Going to number 23. That's going to be KSpec01. There you go, buddy. Got a little 150 points. All right, next is going to be Sean Mannion, which actually I think I saw it on the ESPN. They had it. I mean, Gruden's doing all the quarterbacks right now. Oh, 5-stars all sold out. Okay. 5 out of 99, Sean Mannion. So that is going to go to number 19. That's going to be Brandon and Alicia. There you go, buddy. That's Sean. Sean Manny. All right, next. Actually, this dude's a beast. Vic Beasley, 47 out of 99. Vic Beasley. And we'll get the number going to number 28, which is Dread Anime. There you go, buddy. You got the Vic Beasley. And then, on card, these are all on card autos too. Bo Wallace, 37 out of 99. Bo Wallace. Going to Come on, randomizer. Look at it thinking. How you gonna think that long, randomizer? For reals, randomizer, you can't random that fast. Nope, nothing. Okay, no cream. All right, let's reboot the randomizer then, I guess, since that refuses to work. Out of 32, let's try it again. Number 17. All right, 17, Bo Wallace, and that's going to go to Dread Animate. There you go, buddy. All right, next. That's going to be a Ty Montgomery. And this is going to be short print. Ty Montgomery. And number 32 overall, Johnny Ice. Ty Montgomery out of 10. 10 out of 10. And I like his last hit. I like his last one. How about 2 out of 15, Melvin Gordon? I like it. Melvin Gordon gonna go beast mode this year. All right, let's see who Melvin Gordon's going to. 2 out of 15. That's the serial number there. Number 7 overall, Johnny Ice. At the number 7 draft pick. So Johnny starting to play a little ball there, player. So very, very, hey, do the Melvin? I'm going to take a Melvin all day. Nice little Vic Beasley, Sean Mannion.